sponsoring our nonprofit organization, our nonprofit feminist organization.
What you are about to witness is 9 bands, 45 women who met on Friday. 90% of them never have played the instrument they're about to play this evening, and definitely have never played in these bands before.
Just similar to the Girls Rock Camp version, a summer session is a condensed version of that. So they met each other, learned their instrument, formed bands, and wrote a song in just 3 short days. What's really awesome about this is that it's also that each of their tuition goes towards a girl who cannot come in the summertime. So this is a fundraiser for the summer camp sessions. And you being here tonight and paying your $15 at the door is for that very cause. So this is a fundraiser. It's one of our best fundraisers of the year. We can't thank you enough for coming here and supporting us at it. Yes, we have raffle items in the back that you should purchase. We have hoodies, we have great things, all to support this feminist organization, which we need so badly in these times, especially.
About us, we want to introduce our first band of the evening, Hand Tuckers.
I say it's in the reach of my arms, span of my hips, stride of my step, curl of my lips. I'm a woman, phenomenal woman. That's me.
I got
got one more for you.
Thank you.
like you're trying to tell me something, but I can't for the life of me figure out what it is.
Oh, you know, sideways tango.
But baby, I never took a lesson.
Talking about knocking boots.
You know we don't wear the same size.
I mean, fogging the windows.
But sweetheart, I don't even own a car. Hey, wait a second. Are you talking about fog?
Watch your mouth.
Keyboard.
without support that they had. Every band had a band coach. They had two band coaches, and these women volunteered their time. These are long days. Once again, you being here, supporting us. This is our fundraiser. All of our showcases are fundraisers for this feminist organization. It means so much to us that you're here tonight. It's all about you guys. It's all about all of us being here, and it means so much to us.